In this video, we are going to talk about tuberculosis and its treatment. Tuberculosis is an endemic illness affecting millions of people. It is potentially serious infectious disease that usually affects the lungs. It is one of the most infectious diseases, but it can be cured. Tuberculosis occurs in every part of the world. The very common symptoms of tuberculosis are cough, weight loss, fever, night sweat, etc. Drug treatment is the only treatment for tuberculosis. Tuberculosis drug treatment is also known as TB chemotherapy. Drugs should be taken at least for 6 to 9 months.
After a few weeks of treatment, you may start feeling better. It might be tempting to stop taking your TB drugs, but it is important that you finish the full course of therapy. The first line drugs are the isoniazid and the rifapicin, which are the tuberculosis drugs that generally have the greatest activity against the tuberculosis bacteria. The amount of drug and time a TB patient needs to recover depends on the patient's weight and age. 1 million people are affected with TB, but most of them are still not aware about its treatment. So let us now spread awareness, because with awareness comes hope, with hope comes a way.